Well, it was a waste of one of my timeouts. Also, the fact that I get the touchdown as soon as I lose my timeout is honestly questionable.
Oh my God!
Okay, so to be honest, that last part was when I restarted, because I didn't know franchise mode would be a bit more harder than playing a regular game. So now here is the game I was supposed to lose.
Check out!